Driving into oncoming traffic is a daydream of mine. I would do anything to wear my illness on the outside, selfishly thinking that I suffer more, so my art must be better, more worthy to see. Oh, the fucking audacity of me. And I've come to regret everyone that I put trust in, and that has gotten me nowhere. And it's hard to make friends when you're broken and bitter out and in, but I can't convince anyone to care. Wondering why I'm incapable of bottling it all up like everyone else that has learned not to give a fuck about what they all think, about what they all say. Well, I'm sorry, I just care too much. I think I'll stay in bed today. I'm aimlessly obsessed with despair, like an 8-year-old kid thinking life is unfair. I hate how I'm only somewhat self-aware, and I'd rather be a comedian than a songwriter, but my pain is more real than my laughter. Oh yes, my fear contaminates all of my candor. Yeah, I'm constantly feeling emptier, a husk of thinly veiled banter. My neurotransmitters are nuclear war disasters.